Indeed. You are not as intellectually stunted as I previously believed.